Saeed Mustafa Kamal, a lawmaker from the Mutahida Qawami Movement Pakistan, has highlighted the lack of amenities in Karachi by making comparisons with India, saying that on the one hand, open gutters were taking children's lives in his country's largest city, while on the other hand, India has already successfully executed a lunar mission, an obvious reference to the Chandrayaan 3. Citing a report, he further mentioned that as many as 70 lakh children in the Sindh province, of which Karachi is the capital, were not going to school, and nationally that number stood at 2.6 crores. Kamal's remarks come days after senior Pakistani politician Maulana Fazlur Rahman pointed to economic disparities between India and Pakistan, saying that India is dreaming of becoming a superpower and we are begging to avoid bankruptcy. Let's in fact listen in to what Kamal has stated.
2 crore 62 lakh log बच्चे जो है वो स्कूल ही नहीं जा रहे। 2 करोड़ 70 लाख बच्चे सिंध में स्कूल नहीं जा रहे। जैसे मैं हम जितनी भी इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ की बात कर लें, हम जितनी तरक्की की बात कर लें, अगर सिर्फ इस एक मसले को एज ए नेशन और इस मुल्क को चलाने वाले सब, मैं उधर ऑपोजिशन बेंचेस के लोगों को भी कहता हूं, इधर की भी बात करता हूं, कि एज अ कौम अगर हम सिर्फ इसके ऊपर फिक्र करना शुरू करें, हमें रातों की नींद हुक्मरानों को आनी।
वेल ऑफ कोर्स व्यूअर्स, देयर यू हैड इट, स्टेटमेंट्स दैट हैव बीन इश्यूड एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम इज ऑफ कोर्स वी टॉकिंग अबाउट सईद मुस्तफा कमल, लॉ मेकर फ्रॉम द मुताहिदा क्वामी मूवमेंट पाकिस्तान. He's of course highlighted the lack of amenities in Karachi by making comparisons with India, saying that on one hand, open gutters were taking children's lives in his country's largest city, while on the other hand, India has already successfully executed a lunar mission, wherein of course he was talking about Chandrayaan 3. And in fact, he's further of course gone on to laud India and its development. He's of course cited a report and said that as many as 70 lakh children in the Sindh province, of which Karachi is the capital, were not going to school, and nationally that number stood at 2.6 crores. Of course, these are the statements that have been issued by Saeed Mustafa Kamal. In fact, joining us at this point of time is Mr. Sanjeev Srivastava, International Affairs Expert. Sir, a very good morning to you, and thank you so much for taking our time and speaking to us on NewsX. And of course, you know, we have an understanding on the statements that have been made. Essentially, India and all its efforts have been lauded. What, how do you view all these statements?
Well, Saudi, first of all, a very good morning to you. Good morning to all the viewers. You know, in Pakistan, if this kind of realization comes that India is continuously rising, attaining, you know, higher growth trajectory, and going to become a developed nation in years and decades ahead, while in Pakistan there is not much has been done since their independence, and they are going down and down, and their future is very dark. So if that kind of a comparison, the establishment of Pakistan, the people of Pakistan and the leaders of Pakistan comes up with, that is a good sign. But unfortunately, some leaders in Pakistan, they do realize that India is no comparison, and now they are, you know, coming comparing themselves to Bangladesh, and obviously Bangladesh is also far ahead of Pakistan. So in that situation, I think some leaders are raising their voice. M2M leader has made these statements, but if you talk about the real rulers of Pakistan and Pakistan's army and ISI, they don't have such realization. They still conspire hard against India. They harbor terrorists, they sponsor terrorism, and they all the time they do with the India centric approach.
Absolutely.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.